Rhinoplasty operation is done under general anesthesia, so you have all general anesthesia risks. Also, rhinoplasty surgery risks include numbness of the nose. In the first week, you may experience difficulty while breathing, possibility of infection, and rarely poor wound healing or scarring.